I'm going to make a corner. And that is basically shells. Three double crochets equals one shell, and then to make the square part, I'm going to chain two, and that's what makes the square part. And then we're going to do three double crochets again in the same hole.